And we, of course, are proud to have them here with us. Ladies and gentlemen, the Poughkeepsie New Yorkers.